Good morning, everyone. My name is Keetika. I am studying in class 3A. Today, I am telling about uses of water. Water is essential for our life. We use water for drinking, cooking food, cleaning, etc. Water is useful to grow plants and for many purposes. Water is used for agriculture, life, to get food, to irrigate crops. Water is also used for construction and as firefighting. Water is also used for washing clothes and for bath. So, water is very important for our life. Save water, save life. Thank you.